What a peaceful day. A villain needs to take his rest. Bet you never know that. this isn't mine. This was I just got out of school. The last day. I know it's not summer anymore, but I dropped out of school. Because why should I be 99 still in school? Anyways, nothing but magic happening. Ooh, let me check something out on my big bag. Oh, God, it's you.
Hi, Bendy.
Oh, God, I bought both of the retards. Ooh, you try suffocating us. Shut up, can't you see there's people in public here? Shut up, pork wine, or else I'll suffocate you again.
Where are we, Boris?
You are Boris, you stupid idiot.
Oh yeah, where are we, Bendy?
Well, it looks like we're in a park, idiot.
Hey, Bendy, I have an idea.
What's your idea, Black Light?
Shouldn't we just call him Purple?
No, you idiot. We will call him Purple.
Can we just play at the park? Over there.
No, asshole. We play at the park over there.
That's literally what I said.
Yeah. I'll go back and get them in an hour.
Whee! I'm over here sliding and crap.
All right.
Now I know you guys don't like getting tortured, but it wouldn't be an Asante video if you guys didn't get tortured.
Wait.
Okay, wait!
Bendy, what are you doing?
Die! All right, we're back. Oops.
Are you kidding me? These overalls were $200. Are you serious? You know how...
All right, you two. You want to have some fun at the park? What everybody wants to see on YouTube is little ink shits like you getting hard.
If you want.
Now I know you guys don't like getting hard. This time it's probably worth it. Fuck. Shit. Fuck. Fuck. Alley-o.
Bendy, chill. What are you doing?
I told you this is what everybody on YouTube wants to see. Idiotic step shits like you getting hard. See, guys, this is what. Ah!
Oh.
Fuck. Fuck. Alright, that was fun enough for you guys. But you haven't had enough.
Enough? As in there's more?
Another good thing everybody loves in this channel is seeing you two getting hung. Well, except him.
What are you doing?
Fuck, fuck, fuck.
Fuck, shit. What are you two doing here?
Fuck you, Bendy. Yeet!
I guess that's the last we'll ever see of him.